Good afternoon, Knights Media Network. I'm here with senior Emily Richardson.
Emily Richardson is a senior communications major who is also one of the photographers for QRO magazine. She has had the pleasure of capturing iconic artists such as Taylor Swift, Post Malone, 21 Pilots, Pink, and more during their live performances. Today, she joins us to discuss her journey in concert photography.
What drew you to photography first?
So I would always like take my point and shoot camera to shows, like, because I've always gone to concerts like my whole life, and so yeah, I would always take it and then just like shoot for fun.
Who was your favorite person that you photographed?
Definitely Taylor Swift.
You're a big Swiftie, aren't you? Tell us a little bit about that. How was that? How did that make you feel? What was that like?
That was insane. I was actually having like a very rough time in my life, and then I got the approval for that, and it was like, it like helped to pull me out of what I was going through, because it was like my biggest bucket list thing ever.
That's awesome.
Like, after doing that, I'm kind of like, now what?
Can you share a project with me that holds personal meaning to you?
Definitely photographing Taylor Swift. I was actually I went to see her in Glendale, Arizona for the opening night of this, her last tour, and I was with my friends on the plane when, like, coming home from Arizona whenever I got approval to photograph for Vegas, and it was like a moment I will never forget because we just freaked out on the plane, and yeah, that's always been like my biggest bucket list thing with photography is like, once I photograph Taylor Swift, like, I've made it.
Do you have like one specific thing on your bucket list that like you're really, really pushing to do and like you can't wait to do it?
It kind of was the Taylor Swift thing. So yeah, I'm kind of in like a burnout phase right now where I'm like,
I got my Taylor Swift shoot, yeah. Like I'm good, yeah.
Like how does it get better? So I guess probably going on a tour, I guess, is my next biggest thing right now.
If you would like to see any of Emily's work that she's shot and all of her photography, you can visit her at her Instagram, emilygrace.photo. This is Madison Rostockney from Knights Media Network signing off. Thanks.